Just the history of it, like the skateboarding. Probably Chris Jocelyn, like the tri flip and everything. I watched that multiple times, like on our way to Davis. Thankfully, we found like another rail on the way to the spot, so I kind of got like a little warm up, and I got a clip. The rail I did backflip whip on, that was also at Davis. So that was a little warm up, like for my legs and everything. There were some other stair sets around it, and I just jumped all of those. They weren't anywhere near as big, like maybe a 10 set and whatnot, but I couldn't, so many. It was a mental battle, I can tell you that much. For me, like 50. Yeah, but it was a little bit bigger than what I thought. It was just like the speed that I had to go for it was like a little quick for the trick that like the original trick that I had. I did a bar spin down at first, like for the first jump. After I did the bar, I was like a set at the end. I just went and like chucked it real quick and I was like, let's go back into it. And then that was another mental battle. Makes me feel good. Like, I'm glad I got it done for the sport. I hope more people go to the Gap, and it's now open, so I hope people fuck it up and one up me. Go for it. I think we're filming for another part right now. Hopefully, like, some signature bar promo or something like that. So keep your eyes out for that. That'd be super dope if that worked out. I think scootering is in a great place right now. Street jams have been freaking awesome. I've been going to a lot more of them recently than I've ever been to like in my life. I'm trying to get to all of them this year, which has been awesome. This one has just topped it off. Like everything has been crazy. Scootering has just progressed at each and every jam that I've gone to. Yeah, I just can't wait for the future and everything else holds for us and what we do in the sport. So go to Davis. Let's get more stuff done. Let's go to more famous spots and fuck them up because we can do some crazy stuff on it for sure. So let's get to it.